How to measure the length of a fish. The total length is the maximum length of the fish, with the mouth closed and the tail fin pinched together. The best way to obtain this length is to push the fish's snout up against a vertical surface with the mouth closed and the fish laying around the tape measure. Then pinch the tail fin closed and determine the total length.